This is my favorite piece here.
Why is it your favorite?
Well, it reminds me of when I was a boy and when I would go into these various places, juke joints and things like that, with my grandfather and my uncles and things like that, and they would take me into these places, and I would see an old man like the one that you see in this picture there. He's playing music. The music is called the blues, and the old men are getting all excited, and they're drinking beer and things like that. And it was an exciting environment to be in. And so that's what I tried to capture, the excitement that I observed in those joints back in the day.
When you look at it, does it kind of take you back? Does it, do you start reminiscing about those experiences when you look at this painting you made?
Right, I can become 6-7 years old just looking at that image. And I think about the individuals that I was with. Like I said, my grandfather and his friends and just other, basically older men that hung out with these joints.